This visible light Hubble picture reveals an intergalactic pipeline of material flowing between two battered galaxies that bumped into each other about 100 million years ago. The pipeline, the dark string of matter, begins in 1410, the galaxy on the left, crosses over 20,000 light-years of intergalactic space, and wraps around 1409, the companion galaxy on the right.